I drove Papa Bear. I'm not sure it's certain that he's supposed to remember. I saw him just be funny, happy. And I don't know why he has that funny hat, and I don't know how it fits on his head. But that's his hat, and he's stuck with it. And we like it. And now I'm drawing his forelock, and he's a great big muzzle, a big smile. That's his chin. I think he's looking back at us, and that's how you do that. He has eyebrows, maybe a little, oh, I forgot the nose. Big dark nose. People say, is Papa Bear based on you? And I say, well, I'm not quite as dumb as Papa Bear often is, but yes, to a great extent, he is based on me. And is Mama Bear based on Jan? And the answer is, well, Jan isn't quite as perfect as Mama Bear, but she's pretty close to it.
Stan and Jan Berenstain work together in their home in Pennsylvania. There they create the Berenstain Bears. They both spend a lot of hours flying to prepare their books. How can you or I get to draw like they do? Just ask Jan.
Well, how you get to draw like this is practice. You do it a lot of times, like learn to ride a bike. You keep going and going until you get it right.
Jan started drawing when she was a little girl. She wanted to be an artist like her dad. When Stan wasn't riding his tricycle, he was busy at home drawing pictures on paper bags and cardboard. What do Stan and Jan do now when they aren't drawing pictures and writing books?
I like to listen to music. I like to go out and take a walk. I like to ride around. I like to talk to Jan, tell jokes and hear jokes. I like to do all the same things.
Jan Stanley.
Well, it takes the two of us about 3 weeks to write a book.
First, Jan and Stan decide what the book is about. They often ask their two sons and grandchildren for ideas. Once they choose an idea they really like, they write down the story, then make rough drawings called sketches of all the pictures they will need for the book. And there's a bear in every one. Stan and Jan always help each other out with their drawings.
Well, she's driving a sports car. Let's give her tinted glasses.
Yeah, okay, be able to go. Well, that'd be funny. That'd be good. It's logical.
And it's boring.
Then they take a break from work to read the heaps of mail from us kids.
Dear Stan and Jan, I like your book, Trouble with Grown-Ups. The reason why I like it is because I like the part where the brother bear tries to see how many peas he can get on his fork.
We're from Joshua.
Yeah, that's right.
They like to watch the sheep that live near the house, or go on walks, or just swing on the porch.
What was your favorite toy when you were
a kid? I had a doll with a child's head.
Yeah.
It got broken. Every year and every Christmas, I got it back with a new head.
That's pretty great.
Then it's back to work. Before finishing the book, Stan and Jan make their final pictures. These paintings are what you and I see in our Berenstain Bear books. Here's a quick look at how the bears start out as sketches and end up on the pages of a book.
That's all.
And then they begin again the next day.
Yeah.